I've always wanted to try to portray a hawker's daily life.
What really goes on behind the scenes?
How come life gonna turn out like that?
My father got no one to help him at the shop. Got no interest, but, you know, sort of enough force.
I cried. At one point, when I cried. I said, I don't want to do this.
What do we know about their food?
This recipe, since my grandfather started working, from my grandfather's time up to now, at least 90 over years.
This is a small little secret. I don't think anybody else in the hawker actually take pictures.
How do they navigate through 9 months of a difficult year? The second season of Belly of a Nation, 10th October, Saturday on CNA.